our tail of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. We are now set for the official introductions, and with that, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois, the Fury! And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Denver, Colorado, the Grim Reaper! And when the action begins,
Mario Yamasaki, our referee here tonight.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Fury, Grim Reaper. This fight is underway. Round one. Light heavyweight showcased here tonight. Looking to isolate the arm.
He's going for it, Kimura. Nice escape.
Body shot. He's going. And he loses it. Postures up.
Back to side control.
Gave it
he
up.
Gets free.
And the knee to the midsection.
He doesn't have it anymore.
North-south position.
Mount.
Now he's got the mount. This is not good.
Reversal. Very nice.
Midway through round number one. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Now that was a smooth transition. Under 2 minutes remains. Nice left hands. Ground and pound.
Another hammer fist.
Under 90 seconds remains in the first of 3 5-minute rounds.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Inside with a clinch again. Again he locks up. They clinch again. Little dirty boxing. He's eating some punches. Just about 1 minute remains in the first round. Working in the clinch. 45 seconds remains in the first round. And again, swing and a miss. Final 30 seconds, non-title fight, scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Gotta keep those hands up.
He's got a home for that elbow.
Absolutely. Oh, caught it right there, caught a left, pardon me, jab. Final seconds ticking away.
Trying to
and the hand knocks him down. What a great brawl here tonight.
These guys are really battling each other. Let's take a look at some of the action here.
Here we go, guys. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Second round. He's going to look for a takedown, I think. Nice sprawl, good takedown defense. Tried to come around with the left.
He landed that one. Lands a couple right hands here.
They're gonna close it up again, right to the clinch. Superman punch. Oh, good rights. The clinch behind the neck, trying to pull that body forward. He's looking for the high leg finish, undoubtedly. The clinch game once again.
He's got a clinch.
Uppercut, clinch, a little dirty boxing. They clinch again.
Missed with the kick.
See if he goes to it again. 3 minutes remains in the second round. Shoots for the takedown. Double leg, got it.
He's going for the knee bar. He's got to cross his legs, and he's got to step.
Nope.
Oh, lost it. Oh, he lets him up.
Oh, just missed. Caught him in the bridge. What a huge right hand! I mean, there is no hesitation. He is forward, forward, forward. Watch it again, Joe.
Oh, man, on the button.
And with our official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout, the Fury!
Fury reigns supreme.